time. Hey, Verlotti, you got a minute? And then a random question pops up like, how many pairs of Blue Delta jeans do you own? And have you tried their duck canvas? We're gonna talk about these jeans today. Full disclosure, I consider myself a Blue Delta Jeans ambassador. So that's an ambassador that doesn't get paid and doesn't get rewarded in jeans, but I absolutely love those guys and I wanna see their business succeed. So it would be rare for you to catch me out wearing anything other than my favorite pair of Blue Delta jeans. But for the last 6 or 7 years, I pretty much bought the same thing. I like a dark wash. I might get a little tricky on the thread theory. I don't deviate from that too frequently. But I was looking for something a little bit different than the typical jeans that I had been buying. I was looking for a pair of jeans that I could wear at work when I was out in the field that was a little bit tougher. So I called Nick Weaver over at Blue Delta and he recommended that I check out the Duck Canvas. So Duck Canvas has been around for a long time. According to the interwebs, it was originally kind of developed or worn by sailors that were looking for something that had a little bit more water repellent to it, something that wouldn't soak up, the cotton wouldn't soak up that water as they were out at sea, and something that was maybe a little tougher than what they had been wearing. And they typically used duck canvas in their jackets, their shirts, and their jeans. So I was excited to try out these Blue Delta duck canvas in gray. Fast forward about 6 or 7 months, and I think I've been pretty pleased with them with a couple different exceptions. So this is a heavyweight material, which is what I was looking for. But as we got into the summer months, especially here in the South, I mean, it got hot. And this 11.5 ounce material was just too heavy for me during the summer. But as things start to cool down, we get into fall and winter, I think that these are going to be absolutely perfect for that time of year. So like I said, they're 11.5 ounces, and the typical jeans that I wear are anywhere from the 8 to 9 ounce range. So that should give you a little bit of a perspective of what the weight difference in these are. So Blue Delta sells these in 4 different colorways. They have this gray, they have a brown, they have a green, they have a blue, and I've seen most of the materials in the factory and they all look great, but I've been really pleased with these gray ones. So if you are looking for a heavier weight material as things start to cool down, maybe you're gonna go hunting or maybe you're gonna be working outside and looking for something to keep you dry and warm, maybe I should recommend the Blue Delta Duck Canvas. Give them a call, tell them I sent you. It'll get me absolutely nothing other than a little street cred, which I am always trying to collect. All right, guys, hope you found this one interesting. Hope you found it valuable, and I look forward to talking to you again next week. Take care. This has been a production of Traction Media Labs, where we celebrate the hustlers, the grinders, the go-getters, the men and women that make this country great.